Hi, welcome back. Day 5 of your 30-day Pilates challenge. Today we are mastering the push-up. So you're starting in a standing position on this one. Again, engaging on the core here. Relax the shoulders back and down. Take a breath in. And when you breathe out, I want you to bend right here at the top of the spine. So you're going to begin to roll your spine down, each vertebrae one by one, letting your arms relax. And you're aiming to touch down on the floor. You can bend your knees a little. Okay, now three stride forward. So you're going to take a long stride. One, two, three. So you're in this prone position. Place the knees down. Lower the elbows into the waist. Lift, lift the hips, lift the knees, hands walking, and you're rolling back up. So this is going to be a smooth movement. Set shoulders back and down. Breathe in at the top. And then exhale, go again. Chin to chest. Roll your body down. Take a long stride forward, so you've got three, two, one, drop the knees. This time, you've got two push-ups. And it's really important that your elbows move into your waist on that one. So try not to let the elbows turn out to the side, you're going to keep them tucked in. Inhale. Exhale, chin to chest, roll the spine. This time you've got three push-ups. One, two, three, knees down. One. Elbows in. It's important that you develop this speed and strength because we are going to revisit this later through the series. Let's go again. Breathe in. Exhale. Roll down. This time four. So strike. One, two, three. Drop the knees. Elbows into your body. Tuck them right in. Keep your core connected. I think I might have done one a bit extra there. I think that was fine. This is your next one, five. Breathe in, exhale, chin to chest, roll. Three strides, one, two,